Orleans, New York Club wishes to announce the opening of new sessions and new fields, Daddy-O.
I mean, for the first time in my life, man, I feel like things are clicking for me. Everything's going my way. Music's happening. I got a little money put aside. But Lisa, man, something completely unexpected, I gotta tell you. I mean, the chick is insane. Sex-wise, completely nuts. You're gonna be wrong, you know?
What's the problem, then?
I mean, let's face it, though, you know? I got into her for the connection. We know that. But... did you get paid yet, man?
Yeah. Want to get something to eat?
Yeah, let's get out of here. Come have breakfast? You want to come eat with us?
My father's sleeping.
Martha, if you come down, I would...
shh.
We're gonna have to shout.
Tell her to come down, man. We haven't even been to bed.
Hey, you hear that? We haven't even been to bed yet.
Hey,
shut the fuck up, right?
Okay.
Tranquilo,
you tough guy? Come down here.
Vaya, suavecito.
You a tough guy? Come on down.
Come on down. Nobody's talking to you.
Yeah, look who's here.
What's your problem?
You didn't think she'd find out?
About what?
She knows you've been with Lisa. Get out
of
my way.
What, are you a cop or something?
Still here?
What's up with you? I was talking to her about her old man, that's all. Tell him, Frankie.
Business.
Yeah, not what we heard.
Well, forget what you heard. I got things happening for me. I can't be answering about what I'm doing all the time. The band is starting to take off, honey, and I gotta be free to go with it.
So it's true.
Baby, her father is Jake the Snake, the numbers guy. He's big.
Yeah, so?
Yeah, so you get to him through Lisa, right?
Yeah.
No, wait a minute!
Fuck you, Albie! You want to be free? Okay, fine. You got it. Take all the fucking freedom you want.
Listen! Across the street used to be this bookstore. It's out of business now. There's a new club there. It's called the Snake Pit.
So what's that got to do with anything?
Don't you get it? Jake the Snake. The Snake Pit.
No, I don't get it.
I'm just trying to get us a steady gig, that's all.
Yeah, sure. He's not gonna hire you. He's gonna hire somebody with a name.
I know, definitely.
Yeah, we got a name.
We got a name.
Yeah, sure, right.
Yeah, you wait and see.
Yeah. You guys are a fucking bunch of assholes.
Take your fucking flowers, all right?
That bitch has some nerve. You're right. No,
I want to kill him. I made up my mind. I'm keeping it.
Look, if he knew that you were pregnant, then maybe he'd straighten up.
Sandy, I don't want him to be with me just because I'm pregnant.
Let me just bring him over here so that you can talk to him.
No, it's okay. I'll deal with it myself.
Sandy?
Yes, Mom.
Son.
What's up, man?
Look at that, man.
Martha's pregnant, Einstein.
Oh. She's pregnant now. She's been to the doctor.
You're so pathetic. You know that? Do you know how you're
going? Come on! I'm sick of this shit!
Trumpet player guy?
Yeah. What's it to you?
You play the trumpet?
Yeah, what's it to you?
What are you, Rican?
Do me a favor, pal. Why don't you just go?
Hey, listen. Don't be touching me, okay?
Don't be coming over here asking me who I am.
Hey.
What's Lane? 20 questions here?
No, listen. What's your name? Is your name Albie?
Who's this guy? What's the difference?
Lisa up there?
What's the difference? What's the difference who's up there?
Honey, I need to talk to you. I came down here to talk to you.
What do you need?
Shit anyway. I knew you were fucking me for my own.
Not a bad person. I know that I've done things. But I promise you, I'll do anything.